Now you can have an Excel file, which is live with the forms. So when you add more data in form, the Excel file gets updated. Let's see how this is done. So this is a form. Go to the response page and you will see a new button. Open the results in Excel. When you click on it, it creates a new file in your OneDrive. And when you add more responses, you will have this file automatically updated. Let's do a live demo. I'm going to split the screen into two parts. Do you know how to do that? It's an Edge browser feature. So go to the toolbar and click on split. On one side there is Excel, other side I'll choose forms. I want to add one more record, so I go to preview. I have divided the screen into two halves. The width available is less, so forms automatically changed its orientation to mobile view. The Likert, which was there, the rating scale, also rearranged itself. So I've filled the form. Let's submit it. And before I do that, remember, there are 12 rows in Excel. There you have it. It's saying synced with forms and workbook automatically updates. Now it's important to understand not to disturb this file. If you want any further analysis to be done on this, go to Power Query, refer to this table, and then do what you want. Now the question is, can I open this file on desktop? Go to the editing dropdown, say open in desktop app. Now let's do the same test again. I'm going to add one more record and let's see how fast it reflects on the desktop side. Back on the desktop, and there you have it. 14th row also added. So it's almost instantaneous. Now coming to the browser version, it's possible that you have the data but you forgot which form this data belongs to. So how do you go from the Excel file to the form? No worries, Microsoft has thought of that as well. So you go to Insert menu, Forms, drop down, and then you say Preview Form or Edit Form. In either case, it's going to open another browser tab and open your form. The last topic I want to cover is, I am already in Excel and I want to create a form and link it. Go to Insert, the same button we just saw earlier, Forms, and now New Form. This will open a new tab and I'll create a new form. The question I'm going to add, this is AI in action. It suggests options based on what you're typing. A quick way to add responses, go to preview. And there you have it. All the responses already in. So that's how you can start with forms and then export to Excel with a live link, or start with Excel and create the form. Try it out, share it with as many people as you can, and become more efficient. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.